extend himself to patch things up with a gold star widow, and he did not.
Listen to the president, Phil. This is the president today at this little impromptu news conference on the South Lawn of the White House, defending himself in the midst of a lot of criticism. Listen to this.
Well, I think the press makes me more uncivil than I am. You know, people don't understand. I went to an Ivy League college. I was a nice student. I did very well. I'm a very intelligent person. The fact is, I really believe the press creates a different image of Donald Trump than the real person.
Your reaction?
Does this guy not think we speak English? I mean, if you look at the unfiltered language of this man over the past year, it's everything from attacking federal institutions, claiming the FBI illegally wiretapped his offices at Trump Tower, to attacking a war widow, to attacking women, to attacking an Hispanic judge, to equating people who want black rights to those who are neo-Nazis. Those are the words of the President of the United States. The guy's got the personality of a rattlesnake. He's got the ethics of a sewer rat. And he's telling us who speak native English that it's the press filtering it. It's what the man says himself. I mean, this is not that complicated. Read his words. We got this thing called your personal Google machine. Google what the guy says. You don't have to take what we say literally. Google what he says. He's a bridge troll. I mean, we know what he is.
He's always talking about the Ivy League education and how smart he is. What does that say to you?
Have you ever seen someone who likes to tout his credentials as much as President Trump does? Whether it is Trump stakes or his Ivy League credentials, yeah. Mm-hmm. The guy is constantly selling himself, his brand, which clearly he feels is maligned. But to Phil's point, everyone should just read his words.
And I don't see much connection between an Ivy League school and being civil. I went to a public university. I'm so civil.
Yeah, you're very civil indeed. And when he was defending the condolence call he had with the right. with the widow of David Johnson, he at one point said, "My memory is, whatever the impression was, he's got a great memory."
Yeah, he's made that claim before, and yet he forgets the fine details of any number of issues. But most importantly, Wolf, again, the problem in that case is that Sergeant Johnson's widow, he's the president of the United States, he's the commander. Find a way to patch it up. Don't put it on anybody else.
All right, everybody stand by. There's more news coming into the Situation Room.